Hey guys, and welcome to another FIFA 23 video. So at 6 p.m. today, EA released a new Foot Hero card, Ledley King. The only problem is you can't get him, or at least you can't get him on the market at the moment. He's only 86 rated, which, you know, you'd think that the pack weight surely wouldn't be that low in an 86 rated. I just don't think EA have put him into packs yet. I think they've forgotten with all the Foot Centurions that have gone into packs. I think they're starting to advertise Ledley King, but you can't get him anywhere in terms of you can't get him through an SBC or get him as a card on the transfer market. So I don't know what the situation is there, but if you are desperate to get your hands on a Ledley King, and I really want to be able to use him, all you have to do is go over into the Moments tab, and then go over into the Star Gallery, and then from there go over into the Season Rewards. You don't have to actually complete any of the Moments tokens to be able to get them. Just head over into Seasonal, and then you get yourself a Hero Ledley King. Fair enough, it's only on the 7-game loan, but technically if you use them through, you know, you can use them in 6 games through, Division Rivals. I was struggling to think of the name then. Division Rivals or Foot Champs or whatever. And then with one game left, you can just use him in Foot Friendlies for the rest of the year. And he's actually a pretty good card, to be fair. I just don't know what the deal is. I don't know if he's going to become as an SBC in the next few days or whatever, or if he will eventually become available on the market. Because I think it's odd, after 30 minutes of all the new promo packs coming into the game, that nobody has packed him and bothered to list him up. I've been searching for the past 10 minutes. Nothing of him whatsoever. So I don't know what's going on there. But if you want to use him, you can go and get him for a moment right now. But anyway, guys, thank you for watching this video, and I'll see you all later.